Because when you go to a shop, are you going to stop us because you feel pumped up, right? It's like a nice environment. The drink must be good. The customer service has to be good. The whole experience must be good. That's not right. Okay? Remember this. CX. CX. Customer experience. Right? That is the next buzzword. Everything you do in the future for hospitality, right? It's all about customer experience. They don't care if they ask you one thing. What was the experience you had when you went to the place? Was it a great experience? You know, it's key. So we want to focus on customer experience and leave the manual work by the machine. Later on, you see how my coffee machine is able to do the coffee without the work that you went through yesterday. Instead, you have to grind, there's a tap, you have to extract, then you have to put the cup there and the extraction. Then after you have to throw it away, right? You need to dump it away, right? I can tell you, today, one touch of a button, all this stuff on the coffee machine. Okay, then if we have a bit of time,